New for you at 5, a group of dogs rescued from a hoarding case in Waco are now looking for homes in North Texas. The animals were transported to Operation Kindness in Carrollton. The organization able to take in 21 of the 56 confiscated dogs, including dachshunds, bulldogs, and pit bulls. Several of those dogs are now in foster homes, and they will soon be available for adoption. So